And Toledo Fire and Rescue crews currently on the scene of an active fire.
I'm going to show you the live picture right now. Take it to Toledo here. This is in the 2000 block of Calumet Avenue, just off Bancroft near Upton Avenue. Call came in just after 10:30 for a structure fire, clearly a house fire here, and crews still on the scene, still a very active scene, as you can see.
Yeah, we'll be standing by to find out more about that as well.
Yeah, also.